guys, here today I'm going to be showing you my main goals for Michigan 2017. So yeah, first off, I just want to say, to see my live results for the competition as I'm doing it, not like a live stream or anything, just like a website that'll show you my live results. Let me just show you. I have my YouTube, I have it right here loaded up. Let me just go to it. It'll show you, wait, like, I could go to anybody, like, this is you, that's like, it would show you, like, the live results. So, I hope that makes sense. Anyways, back to my mains and goals. Link will be in the description, or I don't know if I said that. But first off, for 2x2, my main is the Moyu Link Pro 2x2. It's a really good 2x2. And restickered my custom shades and lubricants with some DM37. My method is layer by layer with a little bit of beginner's method thrown in. And my backup main is 5.5 cube. This 5.5 cube 2x2 lubed some lubix and restickered in my custom shades. Next is 3x3. We have this Duncan knockoff brand white 3x3 lubed with some DM37 and restickered in my custom shades, and it has a cubicle logo on it. And for my backup main, oh, by the way, I forgot to say, I use beginner's method with a little bit of PLL. And this one is my Rubik's brand. This is my backup main, and I don't really like it. It's looped with a little bit of Lubix, but I don't like, I really hope I don't have to use this. 4x4, my main is the black 5.5 cube 4x4. This is the only 4x4 I have, so. And I use the Lego Boy Z3 edge pairing method. I don't know if it's his, I don't know whose it is, but that's the method I learned with, so I'm gonna give him credit for it. Link to that, his video will be in the description. And for the 3x3 stage, I use beginner's method. Pyraminx, I use, my main is the X-Men Volt Magnetic Pyraminx, and I use a method that I created. I like to call it my Pyraminx method. And for my backup main is this knockoff brand Pyraminx, restickered in my custom shades and lubed with a little bit of Lubix. This came lubed out of the box, by the way. And for blind, I'm using my sleep mask as a blindfold. Yes, I sleep with a sleep mask. I'm not lying, I do. And my main is gonna be this one. I've already covered it. So yeah, oops. I knocked the camera. So yeah, guys, if you did enjoy this video, leave a like and subscribe. And if you do see me at the competition, be sure to say hi. Just be sure to say hi, as long as I'm not solving during that time. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!